We are more divided than ever. President Trump is causing havoc in people's lives. It's the tweets, it's the blame game, scandals and lawsuits. Voted for Trump in 2016, will not be voting for him in 2020.